Around the city walls, there were gruesome scenes that must have resembled hell on earth. In the preceding months, Titus had ordered all prisoners or defectors to be crucified. 500 Jews were crucified each day. The Mount of Olives and the craggy hills around the city were so crowded with crucifixes that there was scarcely room for any more, nor trees to make them. Thousands of bodies putrefied in the sun, and the stench was unbearable. Dogs and jackals feasted in packs.